Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. And they'd rather give you a song than diamonds and gold. Lone Star bell buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. And if you don't understand him, and he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive an old truck. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mama, babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings, little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different. But his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right. Now, Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers.
Outstanding. Boy, it's good to be back. How many of you were here yesterday for performance number one? Anybody come back for this one? A few of you? All right, well, don't let the cat out of the bag. It's such a treat to come to the Shawnee Mountain Ski Area and see great rodeo fans. You know, there's something that we've been talking about and something that hits home all summer long. And I come from down in the Show Me State of Missouri, down just north of Branson, just a little ways. I'm a long way from home. Most of the cowboys here are several hundred, maybe over 1,000 miles away from home, just like myself. You know, we're on the road about 300 days out of the year. A Kansas sunset, or an Arizona rain, or drifted down a bayou.
They want to go away from the truck.
You try to scream, but Derek, take the sound before you make.
We welcome to the arena, friends, America's number one team. Say hello to the Ghost Riders. Yes, you're looking at it. Three live little cowboy monkeys. Now, in the center of the arena, the toughest place to pin anything. The dogs make the circle. The cowboy monkeys, the Ghost Riders, and the Wild Thing have pinned the three bighorn rams. But there's always that one wild renegade. The one outlaw bighorn ram that nobody can catch. The gate has already been shut. So what do? It's a stare down with our little cowboy friends, the Ghost Riders. Hold your breath. What do you do when the gates are all shut? He's going to inch. Oh, he inched him around and the job well done. God, and that's the understanding that there's a body of people out there who continue to keep us free. They ensure the strength and the stability.
Nah, we're just staying here for a second. Then you want to go see the rodeo?
Yeah.
Cars running. We're not going to spend any time here. It's just an outhouse.